Elevanian Quests by NingSama. Set me in a bank of 6 Otis high-speed elevators. These elevators serve as far as to floor 45 inside the Bangkok Marriott Hotel Sukhumvit. One interesting thing about these are that instead of regular buttons, they use a touch screen inside. But if the touch screen doesn't work, there's also a numpad to select your floor with as well. The design are very posh, with mirrored metals and wooden panels, as expected for a hotel. So if you like this kind of Otis, then vote for NingSama. YouTube user ElevatorMan247 Productions sent me in an Otis Series 7 elevator. This is an American Gen 2 Emerald Traction elevator, serving just 2 floors. It is located in the University of Alabama's brand new Charger Unions building. The elevator itself is pretty fast, and it looks really posh with wooden panels and posh metals. The Charger Union building was completed and opened in the year of 2014. So if you like this kind of artist, then vote for ElevatorMan247. YouTube user HL2 sent in a very good Otis modernized by Evans. This antique elevator used to be a water trolley, but has been converted into electric traction. It serves 4 functions and is located at the Nelson Prairie in Doncaster. After Evans made this traction, it has been unchanged since, and most of the elevators has been kept elevator original. The freight styled interior and the original gates surely tells me a long history, and it shows no signs to retire at all. So if you like this kind of Otis, then vote for HN02. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.